private landing and departure launch for the King of Qatar, built and shaped like the stadium.
The Mayor of Qatar.
Where all the 32 teams landed, Doha International Airport.